travelers or want to be travelers coming together, and we put up a nice world map, and everybody who attended the session marked the places that they had visited. And we saw that between some 15 people of us, we had covered some 20% of the world, maybe. And then we shared experiences. Some of the conclusions were that the best travel happens unstructured. You go to a place, you hunt for some local cab, it takes you to, you know, unknown places, explains you the local flavor, and the kind of help that you get when you are on travel from people in terms of stay, hospitality, food. So, and we had good sharing of stories.
Great, great. Next one, a few simple drum beats and a lot of fun by the team.
This has been my passion.
She's getting fitter. There's no title of who hosts it. Is that it? Yeah, what we are doing or planning for drought affected farmers?
This was the last part of the suicidal tendency.
Depression and suicide in one.
Yes, what's the name for it?
Rajesh Budrani.
Yes.
And Aditi.
He was hosting and Aditi. She's a professional psychiatrist who is presently working for
something, some one good thing you could do.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Meeting, and I felt that itself was a very nice someone who has a better idea, they become the leader for that movement. And I love that. And then suddenly in the middle we decided that open space, everyone doesn't really want to be there in this meeting. So we asked everyone who wants to do other stuff and we put those on the board and we quickly, according to the numbers, allocated spaces, and half the meeting went off to explore other stuff. I just love that. I think that's the beauty of schools and organizations and groups and communities should be, where you can keep respecting the individual, you can keep having different leaders, you can keep doing your own thing and still hold the vision of all. At the end of the network, at the community meeting, we came up with the what are the, all of us have mudras, and that's actually whatever you do, you may do rainwater harvesting together, you might grow trees together and all, but nothing is filling the khadda. So we shared our khaddas and we shared khaddas are the hole, the big gaping hole inside that gap which nothing is able to fit. And then we came up with a list of good ideas of like something that we can do things together. And I thought we can make a Google.
What you like.
No, but there will be a Google Doc. Everyone, please put your khaddas in that, what you need, what you want. And everyone, please tell us what you can offer. And if you're growing these phone numbers and charges, if you all want to charge or give, fill up that document when you get free. And phone the numbers when you need them.
It was the last weekend, now we need them. So for any random one, I mean, if I
exactly what the purpose of parachute play is, that it has to stimulate the senses of the people performing as well as the senses of the people observing. and it breaks all the inhibitions. It can be used as a tie or in the beginning of any kind of a gathering to get everyone together, to get everyone to enjoy something together, to get the energy out of the whole team and the group. So I'm very happy that it was a success and I really enjoyed it myself too. Thank you.
Health and wealth, thank you.
That is still going on. Huh? Yeah, it's still going on.
Health and wealth.
Health and wealth. Oh, yeah. Huh. You're just a reflection of how it went and.
I was not supposed to attend this program. And I was not supposed to attend. It so happened that I came. So whatever happens is the right thing to happen. I walked in at 10 o'clock. I walked out at 4 o'clock. And I had something to do. I came back at 3:30. It was the right time for me to come back. Okay. And on my way back, I was thinking, okay, can I do a session? I have not announced it with anyone. But this is the safest place for me to do a random session. Because it is an unconference.
Yeah.
So I just came. Fill up that thing, put it on the board, and I started selling my session. Okay. Whoever comes here, I would say, okay, please come, I'm doing a session on 10th and 12th. Okay. So, such a randomly organized session it was, and I'm so happy that I could kind of connect the two ideas and at least sustain the interest in the audience for almost an hour. One more?
You almost missed the samosa.
I'm just telling an hour because I don't want them to feel the loss to be too much.
Okay, are you ready for all?
Ha ha ha.
Okay, storytelling.
Did it happen?
Thank you.